Welcome to Kari's Conscious Living. Are you ready to meditate with Kari? To lay down and be still and quiet? Taking a nice, big, deep breath for me, breathing all the way down to your tummy, and then breathe out. Take another nice, big, deep breath all the way down to the base of your stomach, and then breathe it all out. One more time, a nice big relaxing breath. Breathing in and breathing out. Let me tell you a story. It's a very sweet story. As you all know, Henry the pug was excellent at ice skating. And his girlfriend, Julia, was just as special. They decided that they were going to do something very special for the holidays. It took the whole month of December to organize and raise money and put the event together. But Henry and Julia and Henry's parents had put posters all over the community, all over the village where they lived, saying that there was going to be a very special event the week before Christmas to raise money for all the families in the community that didn't have very much money and needed help for the holidays to buy gifts. Everyone in Henry's village thought this was a very sweet idea. They were raising money by selling things at the event. They were going to sell peppermint hot chocolate. They were going to make a bonfire and have baked potatoes and hot dogs and all the wonderful things that you could possibly make with a bonfire. They were going to sell the food and raise money. And while everyone was gathered from the community all around the pond, Henry and Julia were going to put on a very special Christmas performance. All that day, the day of the event, was very busy. Lots of people had come together to go shopping, to buy all the food, to put the bonfire wood together, to prep all around the pond. People had brought chairs and tables and laid them out so that you were ready for that evening. I think absolutely everyone from the village came. Everyone participated. Because when we come to special events like the holidays, it's really nice when people come together to do nice things for each other. And Henry and Julia were famous, as you know. And being famous means that sometimes you can do special things. You can do special things with your fame because people listen. Henry and Julia were very passionate about some of the people in the village that needed help. Not everyone had great jobs, and not everyone had the luck on their side all of the time. And sometimes things go wrong in life, and people end up in a struggle for whatever reason. Maybe they don't have very much money. Maybe they just don't have very good jobs, or maybe they even lost their jobs. And as a parent, if you lose your job or you find it hard to make money, then it's very difficult to look after your family. Luckily, Henry and Julia and their marvelous idea was going to help those types of families. All of the money that they raised, they were going to give to the families so that they could have a special holiday. And it didn't matter what they celebrated, what kind of holiday they celebrated. It was going to be a special time because they would have a little bit of money to buy each other gifts or buy things to make gifts for each other or to just do something really nice for one another. Sometimes it's nice to just have money to buy food and cook a special meal. It doesn't always have to be a typical gift. On the night of the performance, there were crowds and crowds and crowds of people. Henry said to Juia, "Are you ready for this?" And Juia said, "I've never been more ready." Juia said to Henry, "Are you ready?" Henry said, "I think this is the most important event we've ever done. All the TV performances, all of the performances that we do in front of hundreds and hundreds of people, I think this is the most important, don't you, Juia?" Juia said, "Yes, I agree. Let's make it special. Let's do our best." The music started to play, and Henry and Juia skated on to the frozen pond in the middle of the village. There were absolutely everyone from the village there. It was really, really pretty. Everyone had candles, and they were all swaying their candles from side to side to the music. They were all huddled together in groups, in families, and friends, and even people that weren't that close all came together for this very special event. The pugs put on the most amazing performance. They performed to 3 different songs. Not one single mistake. Everyone was in awe at how wonderful they were skating together. They looked so good on the ice. You could tell they'd been practicing and practicing and practicing for years. Everyone got into the holiday spirit. The peppermint hot chocolate and all of the other food treats went down so well, and everybody bought them, and they raised so much money. And at the end of the evening, Henry and Juia were the lucky dogs. They got to share the money with the families. All of the village was applauding and clapping and wishing everybody Merry Christmas or whatever holiday it was that they celebrated. It was an opportunity for people to come together, to be friends, to care for each other, to look out for each other. Even if they weren't family, it didn't matter. Everybody in Henry and Julia's village that evening came together as one. And that's really what the holidays should be all about, right? The holidays are an opportunity for us to give to others, to do something special for people that might be less fortunate than we are. It doesn't have to cost a lot of money. We can do things with our actions. Have a think about what you can do for the holidays this year. Maybe something small every day before Christmas comes. Saying hello to a neighbor. Helping someone across the street. Baking cookies for someone. Calling a friend you've not spoken to for a long time. Giving a relative a special hug. It doesn't matter what it is. If it comes from your heart and it feels right for you, then check with your parents and make sure it's okay. But see if you can do something nice every day before the holidays finish. Something small. And I bet it makes your heart grow bigger and bigger and bigger, because it always feels good when we help other people. We connect back to our hearts when we help other people. And it feels good to be loving and caring and kind and conscious. It feels much nicer to be loving and caring than it does to be mean and grumpy. That never feels good, right? So as you close your eyes tonight and rest in your nice warm bed, be grateful for your covers, be grateful for everything in your room, for the family that loves you, maybe the pets that love you that you have. Be thankful for all of the things around you. And as you close your eyes and start to fall asleep, think about ways that maybe you could make someone else happy. Ways that you can make someone's holiday a much happier time. Namaste, my little friend. Thank you.